this year will be retiring with the Maryland Institute College of Art Medal of Honor. First, would Rich Lipscher please come forward, and would Tom Hyatt please come forward to read the citation for Rich.
Rich Lipscher, you are the embodiment of the MICA spirit and the interdisciplinary culture that is its hallmark. You seamlessly move between disciplines, showing students by example how to extend their creative potential by embracing both emerging technologies and ancient art-making methods. The legacy of artistic and academic innovation you lead has set the standard for the faculty for years to come. For three decades, you have helped MICA push the envelope in academic program development and instruction. As co-chair of the animation department, you have ensured that MICA is at the forefront of the multimedia revolution that has defined our times. You have helped students understand the impact of mixed media and how to think differently about actualizing their creative spirit. Just as you have a phenomenal ability to turn the virtual into reality, you have helped students transform their imagination into projects that garner acclaim. Your skills are incredibly diverse, from the ceramics and sculpture you were trained in to the 3D digital prototyping you have become a master of. The creations you have given birth to and have helped others design and develop could heretofore only have been dreamed of. You have gained accolades as a maker of musical instruments, as well as an instructor and artist, and as creative director for Bay State Guitars, have built a following of visual and music artists and enthusiasts who seek you out from all over the world. You have helped those struggling to find their creative voice to reach life-altering artistic epiphanies thanks to your tutelage, expertise, and guidance. Your students have said that they have never met a teacher who could inspire as much as you can. This is why the college awarded you the Trustee Fellowship for Excellence in Teaching in 2010, and why we again honor you here today. Rich Lipscher, because you have used your ability to bridge the valley between the digital and the tactile to bring distinction to the institution, because your commitment to the students you have served for more than 30 years is a model for faculty at MICA and at every other college in the art college in the nation, and in recognition of the largesse of prestige the college will enjoy for years to come because of the legacy you built, the Board of Trustees of the Maryland Institute College of Art is proud to present you with MICA's highest award, the Medal of Honor.